Colson. This is my partner, Danen. We are with The Right Zone. I started this company, I want to start this company in regards to a number of schools that are putting their arts programs to focus on a standardization curriculum. And in 2009, AIMS testing results indicated that only 72% of students passed the writing portion, and The Right Zone was going to change that statistic by assisting local teens ages 11 to 18 with their creative writing skills through drop-in tutoring, publishing, creative writing workshops, and in-school project assistance. Our target audience, like I said, is 11 to 18-year-olds, but with under like three different categories. These are youth who express an interest in writing, youth who are have show a talent in writing, and youth who are probably forced to participate to improve their writing skills. What you see here is Jimmy. Jimmy came in yesterday for an impromptu writing workshop that we had for an acrostic poem. And according to Jimmy, he doesn't write because he doesn't, it's too hard. However, Jimmy was able to express himself in the form of an acrostic poem. By using the word sub, his name, and the word community. So with our with The Right Zone, we are just hoping to make creative writing not so much a have to, but more of a want to for teens. We're running this as an after school program on evenings, weekends, in the summer, and we also want to go into schools and help teachers with the writing projects.
So we've already got it set up. We are going to be doing our first workshop series here at Gangplank as partnered with Gangplank Junior. We'll start on Sunday, August 14th. I believe we'll be running from 1 to 2:30 on those four Sundays, so every other Sunday for those 2 months. And we have some local published authors coming in to help us out. I think we've got a comic book artist coming in to help us with the graphic novel portion. So we've got some cool things planned already. And, so we're kind of already halfway there. So
we hope to start small and then work our way up to public schools and private schools.